Hey everyone, Seth coming to you from the Kenwood Training Department. Have you ever struggled with trying to figure out what cables are necessary to play back the video content stored on your iOS or Android device? Well, for an Apple, you may need some sort of a lightning to digital AV adapter or various charging cables, or maybe it's an Android device and you're struggling with, well, do I need an MHL adapter and a tip adapter and well, then now that I have all this going, I've got this mess of wires and you just don't know where to look. Well, we've simplified the process for you. With Kenwood Weblink's new media player, you can access the video content stored on your iOS or Android device, all with a single USB one wire connection. Let's take a closer look. First, ensure that the Weblink for Kenwood application is installed on your iOS or Android device. Then, connect your device to the receiver's USB input and select the Weblink source. From the Weblink home screen, select the media player icon. Then, select the media player icon to the left of the word Artists. Next, select Video Player. Now, the video content that's stored on your phone will be displayed. You can simply select a video file to begin immediate playback. Or, if you'd like to go back and access the camera files stored on your phone, you can simply select the down arrow to the right of Videos. Then select Camera. And now, you will see displayed all of the camera video files stored on your phone. It's just that easy.
Kenwood.